Brawl.
Beta.
This game is in beta. Guys, I just want to let you know that this game is in beta. You probably have no idea since it's in this one page twice in a row. But you know, it's in beta. Just want to let you guys know. Anyway, expect shutdowns, bugs, and broken features. Well, that's not a good sign. A once peaceful computer owned by a young child and their love for Roblox has fallen victim to an online scam. This has caused the computer to be infected with malware and viruses, leaving it riddled with trouble. Not only are they okay, I don't care.
This game kind of looks dope. Like, I feel like this right here is like art for the game and stuff like that, but I feel like this is actually what the game is gonna look like, since it's like only the oh gosh, dude, this might actually be cool. Okay, two corrupted forces who set all so there's two teams. Okay, wait, no, there's four teams. That can be malware, programs, firewall, security, or virus. I think I'm gonna, dude, firewall security looks that was weird. Anyway. Oh, you have to spend Robux? Okay, here's the thing with me spending Robux, guys. I think we're all familiar with how Robux works on Roblox, dude. You buy something and then you never get what you pay for, because the last two times that I played a game that, like, I've spent Robux on it, I have not gotten anything that I paid for, and it kind of gets, it's getting a little bit annoying. I'm gonna try it out, dude. The Sword of Justice employed, okay, I don't care. All right, I'm gonna pay 150 Robux, whatever, dude. If I get scammed, I'm done. Okay, join team. I'm there. All right, we good, boys. All right, whoa. Oh my, what is this game? Is this even Roblox, dude? Okay, what? Okay, brawlers are harder, better, faster. Okay, I didn't even get to read it. These variety of different weapons to spawn. Okay, what is this game? What am I supposed to do? Wait, one for the firewall bat. Okay, two for quarantine gas. Yo, what? That is so dope, dude. Okay, so basically, I think that all I'm supposed to do is, like, fight people. I don't really know why. Let me try this. Okay. And it looks like I can upgrade and so, oh, my teammate. We're trying to, like, kill these viruses, I guess. Oh, I hit him. I hit him. I hit him. Wait, how am I supposed to, like, fully kill these guys? Because oh, wait, no. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I think, like, this guy, if I hit him maybe, like, 3 or 4 times, he'll end up dying. I think it, what the? Excuse me. Excuse, do not throw anything at me. How do I get closer to this guy? He's getting into my base now. You're in my base. Okay, I wish that there was a way that you can, like, go faster, because, like, he should be... Oh, shoot, I got him, I got him. Oh, shoot, one kill. Let's go, boys. If you kill an enemy who's holding a food item, they'll have a chance to drop it. Okay, this music is so loud, dude. Wait, you guys can't even hear the music. I just realized. It has, like, some pretty cool music. Wait, I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, there you go, guys. This is, like, the super intense music for this game, dude. It's actually pretty cool. Oh, wait, there's a guy right here. I think I can hit him. Wait, can I kill... Whoa, he just pulled out, like, a huge-ass axe. What the heck? Okay, what are these things? I feel like if I touch these things... Oh, my God, this music's so dope, dude. Aaron, just keep this music, dude. This thing's pretty dope. What is it? What do these things do? What the heck? This is such, like, a non-Roblox type of game. It's so weird. I wish that, like, I could hit a bit faster, though, because, like, this guy, I just want to kill. I have 2 kills so far. What the heck? Did he pick that up? Wait, I have quarantine gas. Let me throw that. Let me throw that. Oh, he's taking hella damage, dude. Dude, that just took away so much damage from that guy. Okay, I have to just finish off this kill now, dude. I have to just finish off this kill. I hate that there's a cooldown with the gas, dude. I mean, it would be super OP otherwise. Oh my God, this guy does so much damage. He's so low though. I wonder what happens if I kill him, dude, because, like, if he's super low, but he's like one of these big guys. Wait, wait, no, 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 you're so close to dying, dude. I wonder if his walk speed's a little faster than mine. Look at him, look at him, look at how low he is. I feel like the guy behind me is gonna try to kill me though, but this guy's walk speed is so much faster than everybody else. Get wrecked. I can kill this guy too. Oh my God, I just got 2 kills. Okay, we're out here, dude. This is actually one of the dopest games, dude. Oh, I got the big guy. Let's go, dude. Oh. Wait, he's probably gonna kill me, dude. He knows that I'm low now. Oh God. Wait, he's actually one. Let's go, bro. I have 6 kills in a row, dude. I am going off right now. I want to use my little grenades again, but I can't right now. Oh God, dude. Okay, I haven't killed a green guy yet. Oh my God, dude. Guys, this game is actually kind of cool, dude. I'm not even gonna front. Like, this game is actually kind of cool. I wonder if he's gonna go back to the hub. Oh my God, let's go. This guy is pretty low. Why is his health red? Wait, what? What's the difference between the health and stuff like that? Am I not allowed to hit him or something? Because I haven't gotten, like, any... Okay, I guess we're, like, allies. What the heck? He's red now? You can just change... Okay, that makes complete total sense, right? I think the quarantine gas actually gives me health, too, because I'm, like, healing up. Oh, there's, like, double quarantine gas. I could actually kill this guy. He's one. Let's go. 7 kills right now. This thing gives me more health, I think. Oh, no, it's only, like, a green one. He just died too, dude. Get wrecked. I just killed both these guys. Oh my God. Oh no, you don't, you just auto, okay, this music's getting a little bit loud now. Okay. Okay, you don't automatically, like, heal up by using these things. Oh, wait, he's not even moving. You're one shot. Let me just kill you, dude. Come here, come here. Okay, so after this, like, what's the point of the game? Like, after you get all these kills and stuff like that, like, what's the point? I don't really understand. I've seen another point. Okay, I died. All right, so I have, like, firewall security. I want to try out programs. Let's try programs and see how that one is. Oh, I'm a little, like, cute green ball thing. building. You were on the program team. Programs do not have any weapons. Wait, so what's the point of a virus then? Or whatever I am right now. What is this thing? What's the point of this thing, dude? No wonder I didn't see like any greens because they can't do anything. Okay, let's go with the virus then. Let's try out the virus and see what happens now. I got a spear and data chunk. I guess this is a grenade too, but it's like an immediate grenade. Okay, let's try it on this guy because he doesn't really seem to be moving. Okay, you're probably gonna take my kill now. No, don't take my kill, please. All right, there's like a file library. So I'm gonna try to, let me chuck this grenade over there and see what happens. Oh my God, dude, I actually almost hit him too. And he's so much slower too. Okay, the staff has like such a slow fire rate or hit rate, dude. It takes forever. I can barely even touch this green thing. Finally, oh my gosh. All right, well, I got him. I don't really see any point to this game. Robux, you can purchase all this stuff. Firewall security, special class booster, MP3 player. Okay, I'm not spending any more Robux, dude. Hexadecimal editor? Oh, I guess you can be like any level or whatever, or any color. Okay, what is this thing? He's like not doing any damage to me, dude. But somebody just did a ton of damage to me. Hello. Oh, you're one. Get wrecked. Easy dub, dude. Easy dub. He was like a mix between like orange and or like red and blue, dude. That was so weird. Oh, dead. 13 kills already, dude. This guy over here is 181. What a tryhard. All right, guys, I'm not gonna lie. I have absolutely no clue, like, what I'm supposed to do in this game anymore. Like, I basically all I've been doing... Oh, yeah, I got a program heart. Oh, if... Okay, so you, like, walk over the program hearts, and then you can heal and stuff like that. Anyway, I don't really know what else I'm supposed to do in this game. Like, I've kind of, like... I don't know if I've hit, like, the checkpoint or whatever, or, like, I don't really know what else to do in this game, guys. There's, like, nothing else. Anyway, guys, I think I'm, like... Sorry for the short video. I think I'm done with this game. This game seems kind of like interestingly weird, but also cool at the same time. I don't really know exactly the point of this game either. I wish that like if there was like some type of, I don't know, if it was kind of like Phantom Forces where like you have to get like a certain amount of kills then you'd win, or like you have to capture an objective. I think this game would actually be so fun. I'm gonna keep this in my favorites and like play it like every now and then, because you know it's in beta, so like, you know, it's not done or anything like that. But like, dude, game modes for this, like capture the flag or like capture the point, would actually be pretty cool for this, dude. I'm not even gonna front. Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you guys did, definitely be sure to leave it a like, subscribe if you haven't already. I will leave the link to this game down in the description below if you guys want to try it out for yourself. It's actually not that bad, dude. It's actually pretty cool. So I would definitely be sure to like try it out for yourselves and stuff like that. Anyway, guys, have a great, wonderful rest of your day after this little triple kill, maybe? What the? He's like shooting me. What? This guy was shooting me. Anyway. All right, guys. See you guys in the next video. Oh my God, this guy's white. What? Okay, I gotta go. Bye.